in the Trojans' win over Tempe. He already has two catches tonight. Bridge-Gadd looking in the end zone, one-on-one. Pitch and catch made it look easy, and it's A.J. Smith with the touchdown, number 9 on the season. He's now tied with Jim Dragon in that department. And another drive, another touchdown for Paradise Valley. Yeah.